Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Cobblestone by Paper. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. My entry, I had to choose a line of four elements from a 4x4 grid, and I had to use only those elements, as well as anything that wasn't on the grid to begin with. My line involved reverse funnels, lasers, bounce gel, and turrets. This took quite a while to get working. Special thanks to Bizarro for the name. Don't watch the video walkthrough unless you're either stuck or have already finished the puzzle. And there are some edits and fixes. Alright. Without further ado, let's jump in, shall we? I hate this layout. I say it every time, I know, but I really do. I despise it. Alright, so... not much we can do with that. Can we see what that exit condition is? Not at the moment. Okay. Ooh. Well, it is on the top. Okay. Interesting. Is there a way that I can actually... well, you know what? I could actually stop being a douchebag about it and go up the stairs. It's an idea, right? Okay. Alright, so that's the other exit condition. Just gonna line up the sewing through there. Uh-huh. Okay, but I think, for the time being, I don't want to point the laser the other direction. Like that. Then I can at least go up here. Well, this area is interesting, isn't it? Okay. What if I was to... I'm gonna have to laser through here at some point, possibly. Ignore the Zed fighting. Hold on a minute, where is this? Respawns from there. Okay. Remember, I'm not playing a map with laser collisions, but there's nowhere to drag it through. I was thinking, like, could I, like, drag it through anywhere? But. Guess not at the minute. Alright, well, we're not making much progress right now, are we? Which is not so good. Let's maybe backtrack all the way across here then. Alright, so... man, this map is expansive. Jeez. Okay, I need to I need to train that laser up, but I don't think I can. Can I? I can. Alright, so. Let's go and straighten this laser up. Something like that. A little slow out the box today, but I think I know what I'm doing now. Or I've got a rough idea of what I need to do. Okay. Guess I gotta use okay, yeah, that's probably what I want to do, actually. That's probably what I want to do. So, let's go and reposition this cube. I'll say around... there. Let's grab a save while we're at it. Over here, here. Whew. Can drag it through here, right? Okay. But can't get back up there. So kind of renders that whole operation useless. For now. What else can I do though? So if I had to guess, I would say, oh, hello. Alright, so if I had to guess, I need a portal on this side, like here, and then I need to make my way back to
over here. Then oh, I need to get up to here, funnel up to there. Okay, so first of all, I need to funnel it through to here. So maybe what I did before wasn't a million miles away from what I wanted to do. Alright, let's do that again then. Okay. So we'll take this. But how do I get back? That's my issue. So that's not going to work in a million years. Even though I'm going to keep trying over and over again. Alright, so the other thing I could potentially do then I'm still stuck with the same problem, even if this like was to pull the cube through, right? I still don't have a way to get back through. Oh, hold on. What if I did this? Ignore the funnel for a minute. Please? Can I go through here, please? Thank you. Okay. Don't have a way to get the cube across though, do I? wonder if that's even possible. I guess that's what maybe that is to prevent. There's nothing through there to see, right? That would need too quick of a movement. Yeah, it's too quick. Nothing. Wow. I'll be honest, I am all out of ideas. Oh, hold on a minute. Hold on a moment. Alright. Do this. Then we go through here. Why do I need to do that? Oh my goodness. I need to pull all the way across here. I can get back across here like this. Okay. I think it's progress. Because now I can pull gel. Can't, because I haven't got a laser. Because now I can't use a laser. The only place I can use... Ha.
See, I'm sure I've got to use the ceiling in that, like, open area.
But... that and the funnel, I need two cubes. So, I am pretty sure I'm missing something here. Like... ridiculously stupid. Sorry, that wasn't... very well spoken at all. What I meant to say was, I'm pretty sure sure I am missing something or overlooking something quite big. I can't. I can't do anything different here. No matter how much I try, I'm never going to get through there. Big sticking point right now. I just don't know how to get this cube across to here. Cube doesn't, like I said before, the cube doesn't really spawn. There's no panels around the cube. Alright guys, what's going on? We're back, and it's been probably about 3 days since I last looked at this. Just jumped back on here, and I've noticed something like straight off the bat here that I didn't before. So I'm actually going to restart the level, and then I will show you what I have found. And what progress I've made. So yeah, I kind of feel a little bit dumb because it's something that I didn't see originally. But hey, it doesn't matter. I've noticed it now. So, I didn't create a save either. Well, I've played maps since I played this one, so I've got to start all the way from the beginning, no problem. Right, so, let's get the cube. And the cube is gonna go. Go here for now. Should be actually no. Nope, I need to point it over to there. What am I doing? This cube's going to point to here from start. Then we're going to go over to the other side. No, actually, I literally just did this a minute ago. I was just trying to save myself from having to redo the cube, but no. Alright, we'll do it in two stages. It's fine. It's totally fine. So, step one, we need to get some gel around and about. So, we are going to go through here. Okay, so, here's what I didn't see the other day. Panel. So I need that there. And I think at the minute I don't actually need any... anywhere else right now. We're going to go back for the time being. All the way up to here. And then we move it to there, because now we need to use the funnel. So we need to put them there. replace this one. Should have brought it through the laser grid. Sure has. And then we use the funnel to go back across to this. I didn't do this before, I just put it there on the in front of the grating. I thought, hey, maybe the grating's meant to like stop it, but then I've since realised, since just doing it then, sorry, it does stop the cube from going. And it also stops me from using the funnel and getting back, so third time. Cube is here, so we want that to be there. There. Jump through here. Through the cube, go back to the other side. Take that one back. Save here because this is progress. That panel, I didn't see that panel the other day, and it makes me so angry that I didn't. Anyway, onwards we go. To this side, brand new territory, we'll save again. Alright, so it gives us that. We also have a blue cube we can now use, so we have two cubes. That's permanent. So we now no longer have to do that again. Okay. So, what's our next port of call? I wonder if we get laser pointer there, we can do it through there, and then we can get rid of these turrets here, perhaps. There's nothing down there. There is something over there that turns that on. So I guess we just need to activate that laser, right? Then we need to keep it active as well. Okay, so let's work with this, shall we? This theory. So we're going to take... Do you want to leave that there? I want to leave that there for now. Go back. This one here. Not sure what the flinging area appears for yet. It's not a permanent laser. So this. Now I'm like falling to my death. Sure, yeah. For now. now let's run with that. Let's get that and that. That's not right at the minute, either. But we got rid of the turrets for now, at least. So let's now work on something else. So my main question is, a minute. Hold on. And there's something we haven't done. Okay, so now I can do this. That gives me that, right? Hold on, am I done? What's the... Wait a second. Oh, but how would I get back? What the hell am I done? So if I could point... If I move that laser across, point it to here, with that and that... Okay, I think this is where this other area comes in then. Okay. So I can set that and that up. So from this side, so from this side, let's drop. I need to get enough momentum to... So I need a portal at the ceiling over there. And then I need my other portal here. Because now, once I have a portal on both sides, I can then go through there, drop through there, to fling myself across to that side, place that one on there. So yeah, that cube is going to go back to that side. I think I know that this isn't enough to... Next thing just comes out at a weird angle. Oh, but I can go through there. Go back through there, I can turn that, take this cube with me. Alright. Go through here. Should I have brought the other cube with me, but I can't. Well, I could have done. I think I need a cube swap. Cubes. Through here. Okay. So, why did I want to swap cubes? Whoa. Okay, that's one for you, LB. Weird movement bug. Alright, so now I've done that. Did I just want it on that side? Save here, just in case. Maybe though. I apologise for like not actually speaking too much right now. In deep concentration mode. Excuse me. Excuse me. All well and good. Oh, I need bounce gel on there. So I would fling out there. I think fling out there onto here and bounce across to there. Yeah, that's what I would do. So I don't really need the funnel at the moment. I just need to work on bounce gel. Alright, let me reload save, because clearly I've gone slightly down the wrong path. But I'm making progress. I am satisfied I'm making progress. So, to get that, I need to back to this. Set this up as like a no portal thing, to open these up with no portal so I can go through to here. Do this. This. And I should do this. Let's do some more just to be sure. So, save that. Now let's go back through here. There should be plenty. I'm going to do this. No! No? Less. Two, three. Alright, what if I did something? Too much falling. Alright. There we go. Oh, I missed the frickin'. I missed it somehow. Nowhere else that I can get any. Right, maybe I need to get a bit more gel. It's not like I can slow it down, is it? There we go. Okay. So now I just need to open this section up here, right? With the cube I can respawn. So, I can make it now. there. Go through. Let's open that up. And now I need to open the other one up as well. Okay. So I have that. That's why I need to do that. I need to come through here to bounce out to that side over the glass to put a portal on there. So yeah, I do all that, put a portal on there. Once I have the portal on there, I can then shoot one, say here. Go back to the other side. Sorry, shoot one there, go through to the other side, then shoot one there while this is all open. Recall this cube, repoint the laser into there, move that one onto the button. That's what I need to do. Question now is, how do I get through? I just need to work out how I get up to there now. Test. Nope. do that, do that. Then I said I would do that. That. We call that cube and we're home and dry. Unless there's a way. Is there any way where I can carry my momentum through? Like, as I'm doing this bit, can I carry momentum through to go back through the ceiling while on the other side? Strategy. Bounce there. Up. Bounce into here, but no, there is really nowhere. I don't feel like using the funnel is really going to help. Unless... That's too big a gap. I wonder if I could like jump across here. I mean, if I could jump across here, I could pull myself up to there, do that with the funnel. Because I need the momentum in the first instance to get myself over this clearing here. I mean, I don't think it's possible to get it here, but if I had gel here, then that would be a thing. There isn't any way that I could get gel there. I think that's what that is purposely doing. That block is there to... so that you can't drag the gel across. You might be able to drag the gel across, you see. If it comes out of there, pick it up, drag it across, but the nearest you're going to get gel is KSA. I hate gel bombs. I could comfortably get it here, I'm pretty sure. Look at this. It's a gel bomb that doesn't want to break. I did manage to break it, but totally the wrong place. That's usually the way I think LB and Deathwish and people do it, like this. Get it to drop. Okay. Much better way of doing it. But yeah, if I had this here, I again, I'm still too short. So
it's not going to make any difference getting that there. It's one thing I am missing. Missing, guys.
Because that just stops me dead. Oh, hold on a minute, though. I don't necessarily need... Do I need to go from the top? Wow, I came out of a weird angle there. See, that's placement helped. Why did placement help with that? To stop what I'm trying to do. I mean, the only thing now I can think. Pretty sure though, because the placement of this relay, this isn't what you want me to do. And in fact, I'm not going to be able to hit it from there anyway.
Can't see the ending move.
Starting to frustrate me. Unless I do it from here. That might then put me in the right orientation. Oh my god, it does. I've done it, guys. Good. Whether I've done it intended and right, I don't know. I can't see any other way. That was a very tough map. That was very tough. Let me, wrong one. Let me do. Let's have a look at the solution. It did say not to look at the solution unless you're, like, completely and utterly stuck. I just want to see that, like, ending maneuver. He's using the funnel and gel. Okay. I have got a completely different solution then to what was intended. It's interesting. It's very interesting indeed. All right, well, I'll have a proper look back through that
a little bit later. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is down in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.